welcome to Shreya's BFF Beauty Fashion Films. Today I'm here to talk about Just Herbs and their new product launches. We have the Just Herbs Lush Methi Shikakai Shampoo, and we have the Just Herbs Shiro Lepam Hair and Scalp Treatment Mask. And the last but not the least, we have the Javakusum Hair Oil. Now every day we are like suffering from a lot of hair related problems. First and first, there is a lot of environmental damage happening. You ask me how, like there's no reason for environmental damage. Look at the pollution, we are always coloring hair. I've already, this week there's a video running about how I've burnt my hair and how I'm like camouflaging the hair burnt, how I'm like doing about it. So here I am all about this, the treatment that Just Herbs is providing for us, and I have been tasting these products for a week and they're so good, and I'm really thankful to Opa for sending this to me. And these are real Ayurvedic products, natural and no parabens, silicon free and mineral oil free. They are too good. I'm like describing these for you now. And these, first of all, we have this Lush Methi Shikakai Shampoo, which is full of hibiscus, vetiver and vetiver, and this is for all hair types. This is like methi is the key ingredient product, and you know how methi is good for hair, and it's like cold pressed with germ and shikakai is there, and its other ingredients are purified water, steam distilled vetiver water and desiccated glucoside. And you are like apply on wet hair and work up to a lather and just rinse it. In fact, my whole family has been using it, and both my mom and me are like very happy with this, and this gives volume and makes your hair shiny. About Javakusum Hair Oil, and how much can I talk about Javakusum Hair Oil? I have been using Javakusum Hair Oil since my childhood, and Javakusum Hair Oil, like I'm so more than happy to have it, have access to Javakusum Hair Oil sitting in Mumbai, because it's like Just Herbs has come out with it, and it consists of Bhringraj, Brahmi and Indian Gooseberry. It's like pre-wash deep conditioning. You are up to apply this 2 to 3 hours before shampooing your hair, and you have it for all hair types. And the main ingredients are hibiscus, that is Rosa sinensis extract, Indian gooseberry, that is amla, and henna. So apply it, warm the oil and massage into hair roots with fingertips. Keep overnight. You can also apply it 2 to 3 hours before. Allow the oil to seep into your scalp. Wash hair with the suggested JH shampoo that I already showed you as part of your hair care regime. Follow this twice a week. You can follow this twice to thrice a week, and this has really helped my damaged hair. As I showed you today in the other video, only these portions are left damaged, but this helped me in the other portions of my hair which were already a lot more damaged. Like I have seen a remarkable difference in the past 7 days with this hair oil. And lastly but not least, their most hyped product is this Just Herbs Shiro Lepam Hair and Scalp Treatment Mask with Amla, Shankh Pushpi and Bhringraj for all hair types. This is three ingredients is Ghrita Kumari, that is Aloe Barba Densis, Shankh Pushpi and Amla. This is no parabens, no mineral oil, natural and 100% herbal actives. Start to massage the mask into your scalp, part your hair into smaller sections and work the mask downward to the tips of your hair. For better results, wrap your head with a lukewarm wet towel. While the mask gets to work, leave for 20 minutes and rinse out the mask, followed by a gentle sulfate-free shampoo like JH Lush Methi Shikakai Shampoo. After the shampoo, use JH Kumuda Silicon Free Conditioner if required. If your hair is very dry and requires intense nourishment, the mask can be left overnight and rinse out the following morning. Well, it's a little difficult to leave a mask overnight, so I suggest that leave the mask at least for 2 to 3 minutes and then wash it out. So that is what I have been doing, and this mask, oh boy, this gives a silky smooth straight hair. And after applying, say roughly for 5 minutes, and that is how you go about it. So guys, I have shown you the texture, the way the mask is to be applied and the way the hair oil is to be applied. I hope you get good experience applying these products. And if you, the links have been given below, if you buy them and if you use them, do tell me right down below how was your experience, and if you have any questions, leave down below. And that is all for this video. I hope to see you soon. Do join me on Instagram, and if you like this video, do not forget to give a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and do join me on Instagram, where almost regularly there are a lot of fun transitions, really interesting transitions happening. And I will see you soon, and do not miss out my other video in the this week, which is on how to camouflage a burned hair condition. So I will see you in a few days. Bye.